In this video, we'll update the default rule statement on the primary rule set in a rule specification to prepare it for use in an exception management task. We'll perform these steps in basic mode. We'll configure the rule statement to look for international delivery indicators in a column of delivery data. First, we'll configure the rule logic. Let's look at the input fields for the default rule statement. Select one of the available inputs. Here we'll select the string input delivery method and select the operator contains. The rule statement prompts you to use a function condition. Select the pencil icon to access the function properties. Enter a value to compare to the input data at runtime. Here we'll enter international in the contains function. Note that we accept the default scope so that the function searches for data anywhere in the input string. Next, we'll configure an action for the rule statement. Because we'll use this rule specification in exception management, select the invalid status value. Then add exception indicators. Accept the default exception priority, and then describe the nature of the data issue that you're interested in. Let's enter recheck delivery method. Great! You've configured the rule statement with exception indicators.